वेलकम बैक 8th क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, मैथ्स लेसन नंबर 8, क्वाड्रिलैटरल कंस्ट्रक्शंस एंड टाइप्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी पैरेललोग्राम, ट्रैपेजियम एंड काइट्स। पैरेललोग्राम, ट्रैपेजियम एंड काइट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ क्वाड्रिलैटरल and properties of these quadrilaterals. Number one is a parallelogram. Quadrilateral having opposite sides parallel is called as a parallelogram. In the figure, ABCD is a parallelogram because the opposite sides are parallel. That means AD parallel to BC and side CD parallel to side BA. So quadrilateral ABCD is parallelogram. Now what are the properties of parallelogram? Number one, opposite sides are congruent. So in this parallelogram ABCD, opposite sides BC congruent to AD and AB congruent to CD. Opposite sides are congruent. Number two, opposite angles are congruent. So angle B congruent angle D and angle A congruent angle C. And number three, diagonals bisect each other. AC and BD are diagonals. So point O is the midpoint of BD. Therefore segment BO congruent segment OD. Also point O is a midpoint of diagonal AC. Therefore segment AO congruent segment OC. So diagonals of parallelogram bisect each other. Then next type is a trapezium. If only one pair of opposite sides of a quadrilateral is parallel, then it is called as a trapezium. In the figure, PQRS is a trapezium because side PS is parallel to side QR. That is one pair, PS and QR, one pair of sides is a parallel. Therefore, this is called as a trapezium. Now PS parallel to QR and PQ is transversal, then this angle P and angle Q are interior angles, and we know that sum of interior angles is 180 degree. That is angle P and angle Q are supplementary angles. Similarly, PS parallel to QR and RS transversal, then this angle S and angle R are interior angles. Therefore their sum is 180 degree. Therefore angle S and angle R are supplementary angles. Therefore in trapezium two pairs of angles are supplementary, means angle P and angle Q are supplementary and angle S and angle R are also supplementary. This is one property of a trapezium. And the last type is kite. If one diagonal is perpendicular bisector of other diagonal, then the quadrilateral is called kite. So in the figure, ABCD is kite because diagonal BD is perpendicular to the diagonal AC. Diagonal BD is perpendicular to the diagonal AC. Now properties, two pairs of adjacent angles are congruent. That is AB congruent BC. and AD congruent CD. And second property is one pair of opposite angles is congruent. Angle A congruent to angle C. One pair of opposite angles is congruent. Adjacent sides are congruent and the diagonals are perpendicular to each other. Then this is called as a kite.